We're going to finish our portion of the concert here with a chart called Caborojeño, which is written by Bob Mintzer. We got a number of soloists on this chart, but we're really glad that you're here to celebrate kind of America's music here in jazz, here in Milan on an unseasonably warm November date. But we're glad that you're all here, and I'm really privileged to work with all these fine young musicians, educators. How many are music majors in this ensemble? Yeah, so we had less last year, so it's kind of neat that we have everybody here. Gretchen was back there playing lead trumpet on our last chart. Gretchen's been with the band for how many years now? How many years have you been with the band? How many years have you been playing in the band for a while?
3.5.
Maybe the most senior member of this ensemble, so we're always glad to have Gretchen here joining us, so it's a lot of fun. So anyway, we hope you enjoy this. We'll make a quick change for Jazz One and Dr. Matt James. So thank you all for being here, and this is El Caborojeño. Thank you. Getty on the trumpet, please.